Welcome everyone, in this video we are going to be talking about the historical computers. So let's get started. Pascaline, also known as Pascal's adder, was one of the first calculating devices. It was invented by French mathematician Blaise Pascal and was able to add or subtract up to 6 digits. Then came the Stepbrechner of German mathematician Gottfried von Leibniz, and it could theoretically handle 4 arithmetic operations and was the first calculator to do so. It was based on gear mechanism. Afterwards came the Jacquard's loom, and it was made by Frenchman Joseph-Marie Jacquard, and it was a power loom that could base its weave upon a pattern automatically read by punch cards. Hence, he had made a programmable computer. English mathematician Charles Babbage proposed a steam-driven calculating device about the size of a room, which we now call the difference engine. It could compute tables of numbers such as logarithmic tables. The ENIAC, or the Electronic Numerical Integrator and Calculator, was the first electronic general-purpose computer invented by John Mauchly and John Eckert, and it used a decimal system. Its successor, EDVAC, or the Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer, used. Afterwards came the EDSAC, or the Electronic Delay Storage Automatic Computer, and it was an improvement upon EDVAC with ideas from von Neumann's first draft included, and it was developed by Professor M.K. Wilkes. Finally, we have the CISIRAC, or the Council for Scientific and Industrial Research's Automatic Computer, and it was the Australia's first digital computer and the oldest surviving first generation computer.